It's fantastic that University Hospital Seidman Cancer Center has available this new scan, for patients with kidney cancer who has a better chance of seeing cancer in the kidney outside the kidney compared to the normal scans, which can include CT scans or MRI or ultrasound. This PET scan with this contrast or tracer, it has a much higher sensitivity and specificity to find kidney cancer, particularly renal cell carcinoma, clear cell renal cell carcinoma. The idea is to understand exactly what the size is, exactly how close are we from the vascular anatomical structures, vessels that you sometimes want to avoid. You want to save as much kidney as you can. So understanding exactly the location and the size, it's relevant. There's only a few sites in the country, in the United States, who have this early access to it. And the way we do it is by offering the study to patients. Who can do it? Anyone who's adult, so more than 18 year old, who was found with a kidney mass in normal scans, can come see us at Seidman Cancer Center. And if they're eligible, we're actually able to allow the patient go get the scan, the special scan, and actually we get the results and we disclose these results to the patient. And we also disclose the results to their treating physician or treating care team. Kidney cancer, as any other cancer, has the ability to leave the kidney and go to other places in the body. So having a scan and a tracer that detects that cancer, before it gets to the size that you normally see, that's an advantage. Why? Because you can adapt the treatment to those patients in a much more accurate manner.